are you, middle two? Today we will take revision on what we took in middle one. I want from you to open booklet page two. We will take at first revision. I have complete. We have here complete. A, square root 16 plus 9. Square root 16. Here we must solve the operation at first. So it will be equal what? It will be equal square root 16 plus 9 equal 25. And square root 25, which number times itself give me 25? It's equal 5, okay? Equal 5. B, the standard form of 0.000, the standard form of this number. To put this number in the standard form, it must be take this form, A times 10 power n, A times 10 power n. Where ln belong to z, and absolute a must be smaller than 10 and bigger than or equal 1. Okay, so here we need to move the decimal point to the right to be here between 1 and 7, to be bigger than 1. Okay, bigger than 1. So we need here to move the decimal point to the right. If we move the decimal to the right, your power will be negative. If we move the decimal point to the left, your power will be positive. Okay? So I will move the decimal point to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. It will be 1.7 times 10 power. How many decimal places to the right? 4 decimal places. And we moved it to the right, your power will be negative. So this number is the standard form to this number. C, the sum of two square roots of the number 2, 1 over 4. The sum of two square roots of the number 2, 1 over 4. 2, 1 over 4, we can convert it to improper fraction. Equal 4 times 2, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. So it will be 9 over 4. Okay? The two square roots of this number, it will be positive or negative square root 9 over 4, which is equal positive or negative square root 9 equal 3. Sum, their sum, negative 3 over 2 plus 3 over 2 equal 0. Because any number plus its additive inverse equal 0. So in general, the sum of two square roots of any me 0. Okay? D. The solution set of the equation 5x plus 3 equals 17, where x belongs to the natural number. Here we must solve the equation. I will put 5x as it is, and by using the inverse, it will be equal 17 minus 3. So 5x equal 17 minus 3 equal 14. Lx from here equal 14 over 5. It doesn't belong to the natural numbers. So here the solution set will be equal 5. Okay? To choose, we have choose. A, the solution set of the equation x plus 5 equal absolute value negative 5. I will put x plus 5 here. We want to solve it in n, okay, in the natural numbers. So I will put x plus 5 equal absolute value negative 5 equal 5. X from here equal, x from here equal 5, so x equal 0. x equal 0, solution set will be equal 0 because 0, it's from the natural numbers. B, the rational number lies between 2 over 5 and 3 over 5. The rational number lies between 2 over 5 and 3 over 5. Here I will look at first to the denominator. They have the same number of denominators, so I will make here times 2, times 2, times 2, times 2. 2 times 2, 4, 5 times 2, 10. 3 times 2, 6, 5 times 2, 10. After 4, between 4 over 10 and 6 over 10, we have 5 over 10. So 4 over 10 smaller than 5 over 10, then 6 over 10. So between this 2 rational number, we have 5 over 10, okay? I can take 5 over 10 and put it in the simplest 5 over 10, put it in the simplest form, divided 5 up and down. 5 divided 5, 1, 10 divided 5 equal 2, okay? So it will be equal half. C, square root b power 2 equal what? From your choices, you have b, negative b, positive or negative b, and absolute value b. So you will choose absolute value b. Why? Because if we take example from here, square root negative 3 power 2, it will be equal square root 9, which is equal 3. Also, if we make it like this, 3 power 2 will give me square root 9 equal 3. So your answer must be, choose absolute value B. Okay. D, the product of the rational number x over y by its additive inverse times negative x over y will be equal positive times negative. I want from you to turn the page. Find the value of x. Let's take c. X plus 3 equal 2x minus 1. We value of x, then we will say x is natural or integer or rational number. So here we must put x on the same side, and by using the inverse operation, this x, it will be here in the right hand side, and negative x minus x equal 3 plus 1. Okay, 2x minus x equal x, they are like terms, equal 4. X equal 4, it's from the natural numbers. Okay, you have homework, book page 3, A and B. Okay, thank you.